Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
Home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
Shit. Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
With pleasure.
Haven't fought together like this in ages.
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
Don't worry,
you.
Yep.
Impeccable.
Not making it through here.
Think there's any other way around?
We might want to head under.
Wow. It's one hell of a battle they waged here. Say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our goal.
Yes, you're right.
Use it. Yeah.
You heard, Your Highness.
Appreciate it.
Come on, let's move.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Sometime today.
Some things never change. Glad that's over.
Indeed.
No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
Demons on the prowl.
Ready for this?
Did you just turn into a frog?
Here, this ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Dead meat!
That must feel good to stretch.
Living nightmare. Move it or lose it! I thought you were gonna stay that way forever. Living nightmare.
Dead me!
Still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Huh. Guess you're right. Used to frequent a joint around here. Days are over.
So there was fighting in the streets.
And if we'd be...
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
pronto.
Okay.
Oh! Smooth moves, Nox!
Don't worry, I got this.
What kingly confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years. Only a little bit further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Ah, yes, sir, Your Majesty.
I sense trouble.
You sense right. Nice, Iggy!
No time for compliments.
Yeah, we got work to do.
Yeah!
weakness.
Here. This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right.
Okay!
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Yeah! for the worms.
Out of the frying pan. Dot, dot, yeah. Dot.
We need to put this thing out.
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop.
On we go.
Mm-hmm.